ask us to tell you what that means. So this next song, we're going back to the Norwegian composer Olav Jelo. And this is a song that, for anybody who's heard the Siren Sisters sing, there's every chance that you've heard us sing this one. But this is what it sounds like with an additional 14 voices.
Thank you.
this has been such a joy. It's rare that you get to do something like this, and we've all been so excited about it. And these lovely ladies have just come over and blown our socks off, and we've just had the best time, and we're so grateful for doing that. But I would just like to point out that there's no happier or prouder person in this room, this church, this evening, than Joan. Because Joan this evening has had both of her girls. Both of her girls in the same room singing in I don't know how long, and it must just be lovely. So Joan also fed us today. Thank you so much. So we're going to finish with a song that was written for Martina McBride, for her first album. And this song is a salute to women of all ages as they deal with the struggles of different phases of life. The studio recording carries backing vocals by McBride's own daughters, so it's quite fitting for this evening, actually. And the strong message of the song, which should be shared with every woman and young girl, you're beautiful the way you are.
This is for all.
the raffle and just Lars doing, and just everybody that's helped. It's just, thank you so much. We've had the best day and the best evening. I hope you've really enjoyed it too. And thank you so much for supporting us.
Dumps, 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 dumps.